Hi, Al in SoCal, and I'm going to review this Craig mini, I call it a mini boombox. My reason for ordering this to review it, I honestly thought that, or I hoped that I would be getting what I would call a quality retro boombox. The boomboxes that I have owned through the years, and I've had many of them, and I've also had a lot of audio equipment over the years. The last boombox that I threw in the trash had an incredible bass and really good treble, and in fact it was an adjustable treble and bass. In addition, it had really solid speakers. It was an integrated woofer tweeter type speaker, and I had a good range between my treble and my bass, so there was a great differential in there, and I enjoyed listening to my music, which happens to be anything with a strong rhythm, as my background's percussion. What I'm going to say is, this little boombox, I was very disappointed. I realized I couldn't run any of my discs, and because most of the music I really enjoy, it's very well circulated, copywritten. I don't think it would make it through the review. I've got a CD in here. It's a trumpet orchestra. It happens to be a friend of mine who has a professional recording studio, and he gave me one of the discs, but I'm not so sure I can even play that. What I'm going to tell you is, I've tested the unit. It is what I would call flat audio, inexpensive flat audio. I have a feeling these are inexpensive speakers. I know they've re-engineered these things over the years. This has got to be the low end of whatever the rebranded Craig line is. I can't recommend it. I wish I could. I respect anybody who said it's great. They love it, and it could very well be great for them. My reference isn't incredible. It's just that I've had good boomboxes with good audio. Trust me on this, if you can, you're not going to be impressed with the audio if you've had older boomboxes which really boomed. This ain't going to do it. It's not going to do it. If you want to preview CDs, preview the audio, listen to the CD and do cataloging, etc., and you need something to play a CD, this is it. I will tell you, as an older guy, it took me a while to leave analog. I haven't left completely, but even I have ripped most of my CDs and will run them through my phone and into some really good Bluetooth units. Some of them cost about the price of this boombox. As far as the AM/FM section, I listen to an AM station all the time. It's the strongest station on the West Coast, one of the strongest, if not the strongest, AM stations. I normally do it through online, but every now and then, and I've got a radio in the garage, I've got a couple of radios upstairs here, and they're tuned into that one station. Although my networked units, I will listen to online radio for that station. It's just easier. But when it comes to listening to music, by me just patchworking my cell phone and a Bluetooth box, I get great audio. This is never going to replace that, and it won't replace my radios, even for the AM or the FM. It just doesn't have a very selective front end. That's my opinion. I would also add, it's got an auxiliary in, but it doesn't have audio out jack. So, you know, I don't know. I don't know. I didn't want to be a negative Ned. But on this particular product, I can't recommend it, and I don't think it deserves anything more than 2 stars. That's about it.